My green monster, my little one is just staring at me. I love these moments when the baby just looks at you. It's like they trust you. It's like they just put their lives in your hands. That is the most wonderful feeling you give me. Only daddy looks at me like that, and you look at me like that. You're gonna make me fall in love with you. I'm already in love with you. I was already in love with you the first time I saw you. What am I talking about? So we are having like mommy moments when the little one just stares. Do you like green? It's like all wrapped up nicely. Is it nice? You like it, honey boo boo? We call him Cutie Bear. And Emmanuel is Honey Bear and Mommy Bear and Daddy Bear. Those are our nice cute names, isn't it? Alright. He's a Cuny Bear. Cuny, 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 Cuny Bear. Yeah. I'm your mommy. I'm your mommy. He's now 27 days. And he's been like really good. He's been a good boy. He doesn't cry that much. He's very calm. Which is a bonus for me. But we have a problem because then he sleeps during the day most of the time. So I'm kind of like up in the night. Like yesterday, Hubby had to stay with him from 3 o'clock to 4. Good morning, guys. So I haven't even yet prepared because I kind of like woke up early today. And yes, I was just having coffee. Then I'm going to prepare and then just be dropping my son to school. So yeah, I hope you guys are enjoying our vlogs. I'm kind of like really getting excited with these vlog things. And I just hope you guys are going to be like enjoying them as well. So yeah, I'll speak to you guys later. My boobs are so sore. My goodness me. Because I'm breastfeeding, actually. That's why. And my husband just loves the boobs because they've never been this huge ever. It's like when you have a baby, your boobs become much bigger. It's like Dolly Parton. Dolly Parton. All right, guys, I'll speak to you guys later. Bye.
There you are. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning, silly Billy. Silly Billy. Good morning, silly Billy. What are you going to be doing now? Silly Billy. You're going to be eating. Oh, I know, I know. I know you're going to be eating. Is that why we're excited? Oh. What are you looking at? You're looking at mommy's boobies? Yes. He's the boobs man. That's the boobs man. Mr. Boobs man. Boobs man. You are my boobs man. And what kind of dressing is this? You're looking so gorgeous in blue. And this is my baby. Yeah. Enjoying your boobies? Gonna be jealous. Like who's keeping my boobs now? You're in charge of daddy's boobies? Look at the nice hair. Nice little ears and nice eyes. Are we full now? You're not gonna invite your friend teddy bear to eat something? Teddy's just wondering, oh, what kind of friend I have? He doesn't invite me for the food. Is that all? Should we do the babies? Or more? Are we gonna have a nap now that we finish eating? We should have a nap. Ah. Bless you, bless you. Oh my God. Oh boy. There we go. We're doing tummy tuck. We're gonna be doing tummy exercises now. There you go. Oh, you're very strong. You're very strong, Monsieur. Whoa. Lifting that head like that. There you go. You need to do those belly exercises. Yeah? My little one is only 25 days now, but he's very active actually. He's doing his belly exercises. We need to shed some weight, innit? We've gotten too much fat from boobies and eating too much. Come on, honey. Do it. We can do it. Oh, that's the baby. You see? It works. We've done the babes already.
My goodness me.
Something to cover with.
Yes, I'm looking for it.
What you guys are looking for?
The cover.
Something to cover.
To cover what?
Like a small piece of something.
To cover, you want to cover him?
To cover the word when he's doing the homework. He needs something to cover the
word. I see.
Haha, baby chunky.
No.
Maybe to get a knife in the kitchen.
Emmanuel, good.
Maybe they eat.
Oh, yeah. I've got this box.
What box?
Use this box to cover.
That's my sherry.
What sherry?
What you guys are doing?
Let me finish. It has no much milk in the boobies, so we will try.
Don't forget to eat.
Emmanuel? Okay.
So that is going to be the booby man?
Come on.
He's wondering, what the hell is this?
Like it.
The way he's looking at you. Come on, honey.
Man, it's good stuff.
So what's weird is like my boobs just kind of like stopped making so much milk, so I'm forced to give him the bottle. Dad, what is that you bought?
There you go.
Is he actually doing it, honey?
Mm-hmm.
Really? By the way, he's doing it.
He's kind of doing it awkward.
That this is not real. This is superficial.
Well, let's start, at least.
Like, Dad, why are you deceiving me? Where is my real milkshake? And my other little one is doing his homework.
Mario? Sit down and do your
homework. Edward.
He's just looking like, really? Yeah, what's going on?
We're getting hang of it.
Oh, we're still learning, I think. It's kind of like getting familiarized with the bottle. This is the first time the little one ever is using the bottle. Because I chose to breastfeed all my little ones.
Yes.
And also me.
I was breastfeeding you too.
Yes.
Yeah, you were breastfed.
Come on, Ethan.
You want to eat? Where did you give me that look for? Let me not disturb you doing your homework. Honey, just a moment.
We need a
Pinky.
Pinky, okay.
I'm kind of learning how to get that milk.
Okay,
in.
Let's go to the next one.
But this person you're feeding is not serious. Like, look at him.
Oh,
like, for real?
He needs to look at you, because when he's feeding you from the booby, he's always looking at your face.
Oh, I see.
No, that's right.
So that's why most probably rotates towards you. mommy.
My boob grew from here to there. That would be too much, isn't it? You think Dad would like that?
I don't think so.
You're telling me if my boob was that big from here to there, you wouldn't like it?
Oh, big from there to there. Yeah. Not long from here to there.
Oh, so you don't like long? You guys, you gotta just make yourself wet, really.
Yeah. Well, we need some patience, isn't it, Ethan?
Hike.
Okay. First of all, okay. Imagine this is a boob. Go for it.
But Ike, bike.
Go for it. That's my boob.
Oh, I see what that is doing.
Drink from my boob. Come on, yes.
Okay, I finished my homework.
Come on.
You did, honey.
10 is too easy.
I see. Oh, that will need a little bit of practice with that.
Well, he drank about 20 words and milk.
That's not a lot. Look at how he's looking.
He drank anything. I think most of
he's just looking at you, saying, "Daddy, what are you doing? What do you think that is? You're making me feel guilty." Then he's just looking at me.
I want you to write it in a way that is neatly. That's not right neatly. You were rushing. I want you to write neatly. You know neat writing? Neat writing is means slowly and letters within the line. Nicely. You can write nicely because you wrote nicely here. Suddenly here you're rushing with the words. Why are you doing like that? Alright. Can you write next to that word? Can you write neatly the same word? Okay? You need to practice neat writing as well. Your teacher, she said to me that you need to practice neat writing, okay?
Right. Yeah, that is multitasking, isn't it? Oh. One boob in the hand and discipline on the other. Daddy, you're just disturbing the little one.
Come on, it's good stuff. Eat it, my friend. Eat it.
Oops. Oh, that's how it works. I'm going to throw up. Baby, let him.
It's not the good stuff. Come on, it's the good stuff. You know it.
Like that, I've tasted the real milk. This is not the one.
For now, we're just gonna wait for it for now. What happened?
Actually, they even said that it's better to give them the milk when it's like really starving. Like when they are really extremely starving, he might eat it if it's not gonna be formed in my boobies.
Well, for now, see, seem to be quite calm and collected. Isn't it? Are we calm and collected? Yeah?
Again, looking at those things up there. It must be so fascinating up there.
That is silly.
Wait, he's looking at my bottle.
No.
He's just looking somewhere. Okay. Is that nice and neatly? That's what you mean.
Yeah.
Why the letters are so big?
Oi, Ethan.
But that's much better. Okay, try to write next to it. Okay.
Do you see stars in the sky, Ethan?
Is that too
much? Ethan doesn't cry that much.
Is this too tall for you?
Yeah.
Oh, my rose is finally just withered. I need to change them. They were like really lasted long, like for 5 days.
Okay.
You want to say your goodbyes?
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Bye, honey.
Hello. Hello, smile. 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 Dee-dee-dee-dee. Come on.
How about finishing touches, please?
No. No smiling to that.
Finishing touches, please.
Look at the box. This is nice and
that one is the real one. It's nice, fresh.
That the real one. That's
it's the most mesmerizing box in the world.
I think it's those dots that he finds fascinating, I think.
Polka dots.
Something about this box.
There's just something. It's nice. I fell in love with
here
it when I saw it. This is my sherry. This is what I use for my skin.
Alright. Manu, have you finished?
Yeah.
Have you wrote neatly? Yes? That's nice.
Alright, say bye-bye, people. See you later. Speak to you later. I've got to go. I got things to do, people. I got things to do. Gotta go. Bye.
I'm sleeping here.
You want to?
So
you want to see?